this journey has been filled with joy and grief, but it's been filled with so much courage and filled with so much hope for what is possible.